have some antibiotics. The manager of the Shoreditch petrol station will trade you for fuel. Best get a move on before the safe house goes dark. Try not to die on my watch, okay? If that church has got a single pane of glass left by now, let alone a secure hoard of food and guns. Nasty business, and no mistake. But don't forget to take that fuel. You've earned it. Knowing Vikram, the petrol will be stashed somewhere secure. You'll have to get past whatever security he's put in place. Thank you. Now, hurry back. That generator's running on fumes. They'll probably try and blame this on the imp. The only thing better than a shotgun is a pump-action shotgun. I don't know why I bother. All right then, if she's telling the truth about those supplies, then let's at least try to keep you alive so you can bring some back. In the meantime, travel light. If it is a trap, you could lose everything.
Duh. Thank you.
What's happening? Talk to me!